Alright, so we go back to the area. Here. So that we can get, more frost crystals, I mean gems. One thing at a time, folks. One thing at a time. Going at this again. Can we? Destroy them before I can get to the wing. Wait, no, you didn't. I'm confused. What the? Stop that! Wow, I didn't even hit that button. My finger just slipped through it. It's like, wow, I didn't even want to do that. Stop. Stop, game. Oh, you need to eat more. Oh. I wonder how much money I got from all the stuff I did this. Good. Like I said, it's better to be able to buy this stuff than farm it, unless you really need to. Oh, one of my friends is complaining about saying what's voice actor. Fine, a lot of people don't like his voice actor because we're used to the old, but you're so used to the other one. Like I don't know if that voice actor passed away from Birth by the one from Birth by Sleep, and whatever the other one was called. Dream Drop Distance? Or they cut him loose and it's like, let's put someone else, and it's like, that's a bad idea. What the frick is, what is with the tornado? Got another frost. How do I? Well, that's not what I wanted. Wow.
Back off. Back off. Back off. Yeah.
But apparently the Japanese voice actor for Xenon is better. Listen to that. It makes me want to, from now on, play Kingdom Hearts. Well, it won't matter now, Xehanort's out. Xehanort's gone. Okay, I just found out. Apparently, the voice actor for Xehanort, the old one, passed away. So, that explains why they changed it. So yeah, now we know. Now I understand why they changed the voice actor, but still.
Back off.
Oh boy.
Back off.
Think we get a what? Sound alike? Oh, Ben. Oh, Ben's. We're almost there! Like, even if you destroy the dragon, you could drop... down. Five more? Sorry. Me and a friend, me and my friend, are finally talking about this. Cause he's getting closer to the end. Apparently, I think he might have just been straight to the graveyard. So, If he's complaining about Xehanort, it means he's finally heard Xehanort's voice. Actor. And boy! Like, enjoy that. You're gonna be hearing that for a while.
Back off!
Yes.
Back off!
That's range.
Back off! Back off!
I didn't hit that! Why are you doing it? All I did was hit, I wanted to do the thunder, so... Not anything else. Stop messing with things.
Alright, I love snow!
Nice.
Nice.
Green. Also talking about the veins that are on Xehanort's head. It's like, yeah. See what happens when you tear when you roam around and mess with darkness for too long? It messes with your head. Literally. Got him! Ow. What's happening? Get out of the way!
Thunder! Here we go! Come on!
Come on in! I'm done here! Get me out of here! I just spent 15 minutes here doing crazy stuff. At least it's done. Need soothing crystal. Soothing crystal. That's the only problem, is like Wellspring. I know I have crystals in stock. Don't even. Point is, Ross is done. Where do I go next? Twilight. Battlegate 9. Oh, how ironic.
You know, from here we might be able to.
I'm getting so tired of seeing snow. Not only in this game, because we've been here a lot, but also outside my window. Keeps snowing. Go slow. I don't know what that just did, but okay. We'll take it.
It's over!
Oh, I got it. Press on.
Here we go. I know what this is. See ya. Got him.
Oh no, not that! Oh, I need it. Go down and get to the over here. Yeah. And the shop.
Yeah. Yeah.
That it?
Yes.
Twilight Gem is now can be bought. Oh yeah. Factory basement. From the factory basement all the way to the service door. Because the only things that drop them are the flood, if I'm right. And all the pieces of the puzzle.
Look, go!
mean I can't get experience, so. More items.
Back off!
Relax. Sully turned off all the lasers.
Well, I am thinking about beefing up security after that last visit from Randall.
Yeah.
It's over!
Ooh, got a soothing gown. Not like I need one, it's just, there it is. Hang on a sec. I only have one, yay! 10. 10 more. That's actually a lot. See how many things it takes now? It's actually good.
Back off! Back off! Back off!
I didn't even realize it till now, but I am actually close to 80. The last time I really saw noticed levels was like everybody was about to hit 69. Wow.
Back off! Back off!
That's not what I wanted! That off! Except most of the game is almost... Everything's done. Like... kinda is true, by the time you get all your synthesizing items and stuff, do everything in the game, you'll be pretty much at 99 without needing to really grind.
Yeah!
don't even need to be on 99 to really do all the endgame stuff. It's just over. Simple. I wish it would stop moving like that.
Back off! Back off! Back off!
Fire's been out for a while.
Yeah.
Good to go.
Kinda in another stream watching, like last night, someone playing this, and they were doing post game stuff, and everybody was like, you need the ultimate keyblade. It's like, no, you don't need the ultimate keyblade to do endgame stuff. It's so simple now. I mean, you could put the effort in to get it, but you might as well just do all the endgame stuff while you're going for it, because by the time you're done all that, because it takes a lot to get the keyblade. Because one of the requirements is you have to do gummy ship stuff in order to get one of the Alcori Alpha Plus. You need a powerful gummy ship, so.
Come on, team. Let's show 'em. Take this.
And I think even if you unlock, if you get the ultimate keyblade, you still have to, grind it up by putting materials into it, like the Floy, the Dalmascus, and the Anemite. Yeah. So. Oh, what's that?
Yeah.
Why? worked a lot. Level 80! Wow. I have to do this probably an hour grinding by the end of everything I do. Maybe.
Fellows,
Whoops. So I need 7. Yeah. Could have had an upgradable glide, like level 3 glide, to be able to really get around. Did I get 3 of them?
Yeah.
Oh, I got 3 shards from that one. Wait, man. Apparently, MapleStory wants me to come back to,
Don't worry.
MapleStory 2 wants me to come back. It's like, maybe. Yeah, I still have the game downloaded and stuff, so. No. Yeah, I need 4 more.
Don't worry, the fire's been
back
out
on.
So long.
Fire's been out for a while.
Back off! Back off!
Nice. We're so close! One. At least we'll be done collecting all the all the Sith, like the Moogle stuff will be complete. Moggle. I don't know what. Is that Moo or Mog? That might have been saying it wrong for the last 20 years. Moogle. Yep, it's Moogle. I've been saying it right, somewhat. Nice. I can't believe I went actually in there and you.
Don't worry, the fire's been out for a while.
Yeah. Back off. Back off.
Well, at least I'm at 80. Wow. It's messing with me now. It knows I need one more, so it's gonna do this.
to thank for saving the company. Couldn't ask for better friends.
Hey! Hey! There it is. Final charge. Nice. Oh. See, I couldn't do this yesterday because I was so winded by everything I had to do. But now that I have a plan, I can get this done faster. Did it though. That's all that matters. What's in the bistro? And we'll try once. Then we gotta go do. Boom! All once right. Is all I needed.
We did it!
Nice. Nice. Done. Grapes. Oh, where is it? I guess I'm missing a. Yeah, I need I guess it's time to do more, now comes the complicated part, because now comes the hard part. One moment. So I'm missing an egg. Whoa, what? No. Trying to get out of the menu. There we go. Nope. Not a complete list. I probably am the only one that actually has a complete list. Nope. Wait. Nope. I can tell that a site doesn't have the complete list. Mainly because it's, because the thing it's doing is, that's fine. I should have, technically. Check. Everything for the, for the Moogle to unlock everything. Here we go. So this is all done. Everything's done, okay. And the material list is the photo missions are done. I have to write down what I have done so far. Okay. So we'll save again, and I'll write that down, and then we'll do gummy ships. Yeah.